Hey everybody, happy Juneteenth. It's going down. As you can see, it's a holiday, it's Juneteenth. We all the way live, we turned up.
Don't show my face!
Lisi acting like she's shy of the camera, she wants to show her face. But we're about to, we're getting dressed, we're about to go to Pelicans, go get some fireworks.
Pelicans!
Where are we going?
I don't like
Pelicans.
Pelicans to get some fireworks.
Wait.
Pelicans is an outside store.
So
it
we should be okay.
Because it has a thing.
Outside.
You wouldn't so you don't still need masks?
Well, it'd be smart if you guys took your mask. But we're going to be 6 feet away from everybody.
I want some chicken and a milkshake.
Chicken and a milkshake?
Yeah.
You got it. You got it.
The Oreo milkshake.
Oreo milkshake. Because
I'm not allowed to have coffee.
No, you're a kid. Kids don't have coffee.
Don't believe. Oh, hot cake fell out.
Ooh. Oh. Oh. Wait 1 second.
Guys, wait.
Y'all know to wait on us.
Do we need face masks?
If you want to wear them, we're going to be 6 feet away. But if you want to wear face masks, you
have
to wear
a face
mask. No, I should be a car seat in there, but I'll get your mama somewhere. How should I get a car seat in there? Put all what?
Nori, school over. Maya, wait!
Daddy, You remember you brought that big bear? And Maya couldn't go without it?
The big bear?
Yes.
For your mother for Valentine's Day? That big bear?
No!
Man, it's eat it.
No, that bear, Maya's bear, that she went couldn't go without it on my picture on my iPad.
And your picture on your iPad, Maya's bear. I don't recall what you're talking about. Do y'all want to go hook out first?
Yes.
Good music. Okay. And what did you want again, Lisi?
I wanted
a chicken nugget
and a smoothie.
Hey. What did you want?
Oreo milkshake.
Oreo milkshake.
And chicken
nuggets. Chicken nuggets. French fries, chicken nuggets, Oreo milkshake. Okay.
No. I said chicken nuggets.
That's what I said. Oh, you, no fries?
No!
Oh, okay. Sorry. Shoot, I thought you said fries.
I want $2 and
$3.
Don't forget to get
buffalo sauce. Alright, you want anything?
I just
want a caramel milkshake, sweet tea with yours. You want anything, Josiah? That'll be all. Thank you.
All right. So I'm going to read this letter just to make sure everything is okay.
That's perfect.
All right. So junior corn dog tray with KD fries and nuggets. And you want those nuggets in a separate bag with a huge tea. Chicken tray with onions, tomato, extra lettuce, pickles, ketchup, and mustard. Cheese fries with extra cheese, chili, and an Oreo shake. And a caramel shake. And that should be everything, right?
Yeah, that's everything. You said sweet tea with that first one, right? Yeah, thank you. And then buffalo sauce.
Josiah.
Josiah. Josiah. How much does that go?
It says 17.
Something.
This
drink?
This is yours?
Ice water?
Yeah.
You got the chicken nuggets and the buffalo sauce? Big.
Where's the tiger, baby?
Where's her corn dog?
Why
do
you always get caught? This is not
coffee. The buffalo sauce in the bag. Y'all get out on this side.
What you get mad at me for?
No. Nah, you need to take that to the trash though. Come on, close the door. Close the door. What flavor you gonna get?
Before,
Lisa, I can't remember. Are we over there?
This is what I had got the last time over here.
Okay, sweet.
Let me see. I got Brooklyn Cake.
Look at that dinosaur right there.
That's sour
grapes and orange.
That was tsunami and tiger
blue. No, I got to get that superhero. Okay, what y'all talking about?
It comes with gummies.
Which one comes with gummies? Unicorn?
Why not? You want the butterfly?
Which one you want?
You want the butterfly? Huh? I want this.
You want the, okay, that's the pretty princess. Hey, can we get a pretty princess and a superhero? Yeah, that'll be all.
It's
750.
Lacey.
Lacey, the baby.
Yeah,
baby.
But our pools is back open now.
Your pool's back open now? When they open up? Pull up with a stick, pull up with a pants out.
those two are, well, those three, well, those two down there are five. They're not even six.
Swim. She had a world class swimmer. Guess who taught her?
Daddy, I don't have those things anymore.
Can we get another
drink
right there? Yeah, sure.
That's the important. Which one did she say that was?
The princess.
Not close. Not close.
Did you get one?
I got some heroes. Which one did you get?
Butterfly.
Oh, I know that one's good. Birthday cake and cotton candy. You need me to hold your phone for you? How does it taste?
Good.
What tastes like?
It just tastes like I'm both together.
Do you feel like it's your birthday? It don't taste like your birthday?
Daddy. When I taste the like purple one, it tastes like grape.
Grape.
That ice cream cone.
Ice cream cone.
Oh, cone, I mean.
It's coming hard. My drink for me. Never mind. I'll just leave that out. Listen, they're going to have to call the cops tonight. It's Juneteenth. We celebrate. Hey, June 19th. I know a lot of y'all wonder why we celebrate June 19th. The significance of June 19th is, of course, our great president, Abraham Lincoln, signed the Emancipation Proclamation January 1st,
1963, it freed all the slaves. Of course, the Confederate states didn't want to abide by, they didn't want to free the slaves. So then the Civil War broke out. So the war lasts for 2 years. The North won, thank God, and the slaves were freed. Well, in Texas, they still, white people still continue to treat, to go on with slavery and keep the black people enslaved and not give the women rights. So a Union army rolled into town with Union soldiers and saw that it was still slavery going on. So on June 19th, 1865, he decided to make an announcement that all slaves were to be free. So then all the slaves were finally free. And there you have it. June 19th is what we celebrate. But we've been celebrating this holiday for about 3-4 years now. And, you know, I was watching Jimmy Kimmel last night. Shout out Jimmy Kimmel. And he was asking, for real, he was like, what's some of the traditions that you guys do on June 19th? Because he was new to the holiday. I know some of our traditions, and I was thinking, so I decided to research some more. Now, of course, we sing, we celebrate, we dance, we cook out, we shoot off fireworks, but also a lot of other people, they do those things and they eat cherry pie and sweet pastries and have a nice meal and, of course, sing and dance and basically the same things we do. But yeah, just a little history lesson on June 19th. Now let's shoot these fireworks off. Sorry for them. They up tonight.
Hey.
Yeah.
We want to do them. It's right here. You can't.
All right, look at your boys.
You fast?
I just started all the way from the top.
I can do.
Do you do it like this?
Yep.
Yeah, they're having a wall. Do you do it
like this,
Daddy?
You do.
Come on. Okay, wait. Maya.
No. I'm going to do this one more time.
Look,
put it on there.
Do you?
Well, can you move your freaking butt? I'm trying to watch. I don't want to see all that.
Yes.
Thank you.
I
told her to call her. Hey, Josh.
You never went to Lindsay's.
Okay.
I'm scared. I'm actually going to go over here and hit me in my
phone. Okay. Who's coming?
The cop.
They wasn't supposed to pop.
They're
just supposed to light up.
That's what goes in trouble because they kept doing one time.
I hate the way they smell.
It's
ashes.
Those two the ones you wanted to do too?
What I used to call you Fall? That's what I used to call you.
That's funny.
Lisey, come here.
You get, see? I said the same thing fall. Like, I'm so
I used to want to call you Seasons, though.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Seasons.
I did not know your last name was Newsome.
She was like, what's your last name?
I thought that was the nickname for you.
Oh, I got this one. What? I have to do is for Luke to take care.
That's my last name. Because I hate my first name.
Here, Jay, give it to me. I got it.
How do you open it? Kayla a hoe.
Whoa,
no. Oh, she a hoe, bro. She a
hoe. I do not say that, Jason.
Dude, I'll say it for the both of them. She a hoe. Josiah always hated her. Like, they knew each other through childhood. He always hated her.
Yesterday
we didn't pop any fireworks.
Well, whoever was setting off fireworks either last night or the night before.
Well, Karen came and ended our fun. She's talking about we weren't supposed to have them fireworks, and we weren't. Her cats and her daughter was asleep and all this other stuff. So, she, yeah, y'all got y'all win. Couldn't argue with her. She was going to call the police. The police probably was going to pull up, kill me in front of my kids out there. So, but happy June 19th.